This is the birch polypore mushroom. Most commonly grows on the birch tree. It is the most common mushroom on the birch tree. There are several mushrooms that grow on the birch tree. It's a very powerful herbal medicine. It's anti-tumorous. It sets up a pH in the body that is intolerable to cancer. It's immune system modulating. In that way, if you have an overactive immune system, it will slow it down. Or if your immune system is deficient, it will boost it. Modulates the immune system. Very good for treating cancer, detoxing the body. It's also known to rid the body of intestinal parasites. And to stop internal bleeding. As a food, it's not commonly used as a culinary food because it's got a texture that's kind of tough and rubbery, and a flavor that's very earthy and not all that pleasant. But in a survival situation, it's a very good survival food. It's considered a superfood because it's so high in vitamins and minerals. So in a survival situation, you could sustain yourself on this mushroom for quite some time. It was also one of the medicines found in the pouch of the Iceman. Been used by people for millennia. An excellent food source in a survival situation and medicine. I make a mushroom elixir, which is a combination of three mushrooms, this being one of them, the other two being chaga, which grows on the birch tree, and reishi, which most commonly grows on the hemlock tree, sometimes red pine. The elixir is half tincture and half decoction, and I flavor it with ginger root, cinnamon, and vanilla. The elixir is very good for treating cancer and detoxing the body and boosting and enhancing the immune system. All three of those mushrooms share similar qualities. It's just that where one may be lacking, the other makes up for it. That's the birch polypore mushroom. This is a birch tree. And this is a sacred medicine called chaga. Grows on the birch tree. It has an inner core that is red. Usually made into a tincture or a decoction. Is an excellent cancer remedy and detoxer. And amplifies and enhances the immune system. An amazing medicine.